Hello, I am Srikant Vilate and I am student of Vajingi Devapati University pursuing my degree in BCA Cloud Technology and Information Security. Today I am going to present my internship review on verification technology where I am working as a data analyst. Before I start explaining about my work, let me give you a brief idea about the company where I am doing my internship. Content: there are mainly four content in this presentation. That is an introduction, and next one is product introduction, then job profile and references. About the company: this company has its headquarters in New York City and trusted by academic, government and private sector institute around the world. And verification technology is a trusted identity as a service specializing in identity verification and authentication through its solution and utilities, that is AI, machine learning, computer vision and biometrics. Products: company having mainly four products, that is ProctoTrack, RemoteDesk, VeriPass and FreshHire. Let me explain in brief about the all the products. First product is a ProctoTrack. ProctoTrack is an identity verification and automated digital remote proctoring solution that help institute of higher education ensure that identity of their online assignments. Next product is a RemoteDesk. RemoteDesk is the only automated monitoring solution that secure identities remote work at home and delivers the GreenDesk environment. Next product is a VeriPass. VeriPass is the baseline profile for test taker created with biometric scans and ID verification, security data and provide unlimited support. Verification enable authentication of the data collected during the real exam. The last product is a FreshHire. FreshHire is a testing and recruitment platform helping HR to manage a higher scale and filtering quality candidates. The next topic is a job profile. I am working as a live proctor, and a live proctor can watch students during the online exam by accessing their webcam screen and microphone to ensure that students are complying with the rules. The online proctoring associated with an artificial intelligence system that analyzes student movement and their environment to decide where to mark up the potential cheating and behaviors. Here are some references which I use to make this presentation, that is company website also. I would like to thank Vajingi Devapati University and iNature, through whom I got introduced with verification technology, and also for providing students with internship and project as a part of final semester. This internship has helped me gain a lot of knowledge and has also helped me to connect with the subject learning college.